Hello friends, now we see the subtopic 7, problem number 7, which is also based on same formula of chapter limits. The problem number 7 is limit x tends to a, x cube minus a cube upon x minus a, that equal to limit x tends to 1, x raised 4 minus 1 upon x minus 1. Find all possible values of a. Now let's see the solution. First of all, we write given that limit x tends to a, x cube minus a cube upon x minus a is equal to limit x tends to 1, x raised 4 minus 1 upon x minus 1. Therefore, the next step will be limit x tends to a, x cube minus a cube upon x minus a, we write as it is equal to limit x tends to 1, this we write x raised 4 minus 1 can be written as 1 raised 4 upon x minus 1. Now here we have to apply the formula that limit x tends to a, x raised n minus a raised n upon x minus a, that equal to n into a raised n minus 1. So by using this formula, in the above step, we get 3 into a raise 3 minus 1, and that equal to 4 into 1 raise 4 minus 1. Therefore, the next step will be 3 into a square is equal to 4 into 1. Therefore, a square is equal to 4 upon 3. And finally, a is equal to plus or minus 2 upon root 3. So, this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.